chicks has good food, but they also have a heat level called death row, and death row is them just waving their dicks around. Like, they have to put on gas masks when they make it. It's not food. It is extract. It's got oil extract from ghost pepper, Carolina Reaper, and the other one, scorpion peppers. It's extract oil, and then they dump the oil on the food, and so it's like you're just eating death. And so I went down and did this competition, and I think we have video. Let's just play the video. This is awful. This is truly awful.
Her legacy lives on. Great Uncle Thornton started a restaurant using the girlfriend's recipe, and Prince's Hot Chicken Shack still packs them in.
Number 48, number 54.
These days, there's competition, even from some of the big boys.
It's KFC Spicy Smoky Crispy Nashville Hot Chicken Tender.
Oh, shit. KFC
and for those with
garbage.
A stomach of steel, there's the Death Row Chicken at Big Shakes. Cooks actually have to wear gas masks. And brave participants in his regular Death Row Challenge must sign a waiver.
You can start now.
It's no gimmick. Even a few bites burn. But on the night we went, comedian Chad Riden kept asking for more, chewing his way to victory.
And had to run out.
Amateur. That's just sad. That's sad. Why did he even come?
But if he's an amateur, what does that make you?
An idiot.
Slow motion instant replay of the snot coming out of my face on national television. Hey, anybody want to book me for their show? I've been on national TV. I've got credits, goddammit. My cries, a t-shirt, and then they put me on their wall of shame or whatever. Look at the guy dressed up as a judge, Bob. This is 3 minutes after I projectile vomited on another guy. I puked. This dude, the friend of the guy that puked after two bites, he goes, turns to me, he goes, how are you doing? And I just went, spew. And there were mops and buckets directly behind her. 3 minutes after I puked, you guys. CBS This Morning. Awful. I'm so proud of this, though. You have any idea? Tonight is not that hot. We've had all the big boys.